Hey guys, what's up? So it is Sunday the 14th and I am dressed in my Do Something gear and I'm on my way to meet the guys from Conquer the Land, conquertheland.com. These two guys are film students at Cal State. It's either Cal State or UC Northridge. I'm not sure. I'm almost positive it's UC Northridge. Anyway, they're film students there and they're going to be going from Seattle down to San Diego on bikes. Met these guys through my YouTube channel, so this is gonna be my first live interview for Conversations with Kenji. Let me show you what we're doing. At the end of every Conversations with Kenji, I always have, hey Dab, what's up?
Hey, what's going on? Hey everybody, we are going on a trip.
Dab,
what?
I told you you couldn't go. I don't have room in the backpack.
What do you mean you don't have room in the backpack? You told me I always get to go. Now I am here on vacation and I'm going. Do you hear me?
Okay, so I guess you're gonna ride in the backpack with the life with the Do Something kids?
Yes, I am.
Okay, Dab, relax. You wanna show people your bracelet?
Yeah. Look at that.
So Dab's got his little bracelet on that came from Crystal.
Thank you, Crystal. I still want a kiss.
Dab.
All right, all right.
Sit down. Hey, could you uncover Love Bear, please? Hey, Love Bear.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm good.
All right, cool. Dab, why are you all up on him like that? Anyway, so, guys, what I have here, at the end of every, Conversations with Kenji video, Dab cracks me up. At the end of every Conversations with Kenji video, I try to have a surprise question. So this time, I not only have a surprise question, but a surprise challenge for the guys, and that is to take 3 life kits with them. I did make 4. The 4th one is to show them how to actually do it, and I really hope they accept this challenge. I gotta get going so I don't be late. So I'm not late. I'll talk to you later. Bye.